in at Osborne Street, and those who shared in the corruption are busy dancing about it. Femi FaniKayode, when he was Minister of State, Minister of Aviation, Dr. Peter Odili's government gave him 2 billion naira to fix the runway. It's not there on the record of aviation. I'm the Minister of Transportation, I have that record. It's not there. He went away with the 2 billion naira.
Are those allegations that you're making against him?
I'm not making allegations, I'm saying statement of fact. I'm Minister for Transportation. Dr. Peter Odili, I was governor of Eba State. In writing, cabinet approved, handed over 2 billion naira to Femi FaniKayode to fix the runway, River State, the runway at the Port Harcourt Airport that was closed for 2 years. And Femi FaniKayode left with the money. Is that the kind of character I will speak to? That's what the kind of character. We are not on the same level.